everybody. We are coming to you live from 103 West here in Atlanta. We are here at a trade show, meeting with some of our travel partners, trying to get the best and the most updated stuff for you, our clients. Mm-hmm. So we just wanted to, we'll be here till about 8:30, 9 o'clock p.m. tonight. So before it got too late, we just wanted to wish all of our March Chasers a happy birthday. We want to wish you well wishes. Happy birthday to you guys. And don't forget to plug your information under this video here for the March entries for our swag giveaways. So that way you can qualify to enter. And that brings me to, in order to enter for our swag giveaways, you just have to have two qualifications. The first one is you have to be a member of our Stamp Chasers group, and the second one is it has to be your birthday in that month that we're that current month. So that's all it takes to qualify for the swag giveaway. With that being said, we want to do our drawing for our February swag giveaway. We only had two good entries that will qualify for this the month of February swag giveaway. So we're going to go ahead and get our entry winners, well, our entry people. So February 10th. And then we have Miss G. Put both of these names into our drawing. One of you ladies is going to win our swag giveaway for the month of February. So I'm going to put it in here. And I'm going to shake it up and pull out the winner for our February 2018 first drawing for our first swag giveaway. And that winner is Make a T-shirt. We'll get that to you ASAP. Thank you guys. Please enter for March. Don't forget. Also, we have some hosted trips coming up. You can still, it's not too late to join us for Cinco de Mayo in May in Mexico. We're going to be doing Cinco de Mayo in Mexico. We have also in November, we'll be going to Costa Rica. So it's not too late to sign up for any of those hosted trips. Also, there's some great promos going on. Norwegian Cruise Line has a dollar down promotion currently going on. So give us a call so we can plug something in for you. Thank you so much. See you in April.